looking pretty far right, Murph.
Yeah.
Looks like he knows what he's doing.
Get this opportunity to play for a national crown very often, once a year. And when that opportunity comes, you know, it makes you feel so special that, you know, you have a chance to win our nation's title.
And Tiger Woods is putting on some performance here this afternoon.
What a way to finish this afternoon.
Good night.
Teenage golfer in the history of this game.
Golf history. Three straight U.S. Amateur Championships for Tiger Woods. And Tiger Woods is the 100th U.S. Open champion in history.